Second half is off and underway. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. He's coming forward with some danger.
The shot's on!
Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. Cut out by the defender. Barton.
Look how quick he reacted.
Serb. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Chotto!
That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Journey. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Oh, this is great teamwork. Right there, knocking the ball around. That's a great interception. Vidal. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Suwon have the ball. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Drogba! So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Vidal. A return ball. And they're passing so well out there. Could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was...
He's got his shot off now.
Nearly level. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Hassan trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here, looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Really on top of their game now. Shots on here. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. They've got the ball back by that interception. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Here the challenge, it's a good one. That's a good spot by the defender. Francisco. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Lynch. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Bamba! Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, they're in a good position here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. In comes the challenge. Lynch. He's coming forward with some danger. Givé. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Vidal could be dangerous. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. They've coped with it well defensively. Vidal. Well, that's the end of the match here, and a compelling match it's turned out to be.